The Saint Lucia Fire Service Association, which represents members of the fire department, says the fire service continues to cope with the major challenge of a shortage of manpower and equipment. The association says that for years it has been making appeals for the problem to be addressed, to no avail. Just recently, it threatened to take strike action as a result of being ignored.
As an association, we again will commence talks with the new administration to see how much it is that we can, or how much it is that they understand the importance of the Saint Lucia Fire Service, the human resource aspect, and not just, you know, stations and appliances and equipment, but we also want to understand that they understand the sacrifices that we make, the various strains and risks and hazards that are associated with the job, and to put certain compensations in place for that.
Issues regarding the Protective Compensation Act are another concern for firefighters, as well as what the Fire Service Association described as ongoing squabbles between the fire chief and its secretary.
The request was sent from Martinique asking the association to send representatives across. So that is another big issue for us. And, you know, having gone to that conference, I was elected the first vice president of the regional association. And so that may even be a challenge down here in Saint Lucia, knowing that we have a chief fire officer who does not really want to work with the local association.
The Saint Lucia Fire Service Association is attempting to take its concerns before Prime Minister Dr. Kenny Anthony. Reporting for the DBS News World, I am Cecil Actil.